episode 21! They're here! Tony, it's been a while since you've been on the podcast, but you're here. What do you want to talk about?
Bro, I was playing Spider-Man.
How'd you get here, Tony?
You called me. I live right next to Xander. Hold up.
He lives in a state home because he's too poor to afford a real one.
Bro, I came to this country 8 years ago, and my family and I...
Still can't afford a real home.
Okay, story of my life. Like, my dad... works at pizza store.
He lived in a pyramid.
Yeah.
Okay. And now shut up, Xander. We're gonna listen to Tony's life story and why he's fat like you. Okay.
Oh, why I got fat?
Well, like he's in better shape than you, honestly, Xander. Anyways, continue.
Really? Okay.
I don't know. I think you're better shape than me, but I'm also like super anxious about my like looks.
See. You look great, Tony.
You're handsome.
Thank you. Hey, my neck though.
You kind of have a neck now. He used to not have a neck.
But anyways, 10 years ago, my dad left me and my whole family to go to America and like to try to start a new life for us. Well, that was 11 years ago. But then he got us the visas and we came here. And he couldn't really find a good job except for a pizzeria. So he works at a pizza store.
Is this why you're poor?
Yeah.
That's he's rich. Slinging them pizzas though.
Right now.
We can't meet him every 5 seconds. We gotta talk about something. You're going like this, like it's a play call. We gotta run some passes. Come on.
Okay. Do you guys want to talk about Friday's game?
So our star player got injured. Very unfortunate. However, we did win. What?
What the fuck are you laughing
at? It's so funny, like fucking Joker. Anyways, our star player got injured. Very unfortunate. However,
we won
the game 53-13. And at the end of the game, they put me and Xander in. And Tony was about to go in. Newton South's offense threw a pick six. So he wasn't able to go in.
Yeah, I was going to take out this retarded ass kid. But
hey, Tony, go in. Right after this play. He's
catch the interception. Run for a pick six, looks directly at me, and just shakes his head.
You ain't getting in there, son.
He's like, too bad for you, son. Coach, what's up, Tony? How are you feeling? I'm like, can you not talk to me right now? Like, how the fuck?
He didn't do anything.
Yeah, he was like praising another player about almost getting a sack, and then looking at me and be like, hey, what's up, Tony? How are you feeling? Like, Why are you even talking to me right now? Like, I love you, but like, why are you talking to me right now? I want to kill myself right now. I was about to go in, and I didn't.
Hey, you really got a flag called on me.
What?
Yeah.
You got hold. How'd you get holding, bro? You
well, because the guy fucking dragged me to the ground. Obviously dragged me to the ground, and then I was fucking rolling around with him on the ground. Like, you're holding it. It's like, I didn't fucking hold shit.
They threw a flag?
On you? Yeah.
It's, I don't even fucking know. But they gave us the point, so I don't even care. I think it was on him.
It was on him. Yeah, he was the one holding.
So you got held.
Because I fucking, every single play, I was in there fucking shoving him backwards.
Xander, I saw it. He held you back, and you fell over like that. And he just fell on top of you. It was kind of funny. I saw it.
Damn, that shit's a bag of rice. Oh!
No.
Yeah.
We can't. What are you doing?
Getting this phone. Yeah, my mom called me. Pause. I need to tell her that I'm at your house.
You can't pause an online game, Tony.
No.
We're going to continue the podcast. You better come up here within the next 5 minutes or we are going to attack you with such velocity that you will never walk again. Let's go, Sully.
I'm not Sully.
I'm Keith.
I'm Keith.
This is our guest, I'm Keith.
I hate
you're so handsome, bro.
You ever see his face?
Bro, he's handsome. You guys are both good-looking men. Yeah, you might take from me, because handsome.
White.
I'm bleeping all of this. I have the power right now.
Entire cheese a camera.
What the fuck?
Bro, I feel like you're just Kirby if he ate, like, the leader of Al-Qaeda. Like, Kirby if he ate Osama bin Laden. I feel like that's just you.
Osama bin Laden was a CIA agent. They set him up.
Kusum Amrika.
Are you blessing us or cursing us right
I
now?
I just said, fuck America's, like, mothers.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
How's your little brother doing? He has a special little brother.
He is the cutest little gumdrop. I'm so hungry. Tell him.
Face an image of him right here. Because I have the dad that works all the time. I can't really see him though.
My dad works all the time too.
Well, does he work a government job?
He works with the government. He works with the FDA.
So,
technically.
Off Saturday and Sunday.
He is off Saturday and Sunday.
My dad is only off on Sunday.
And he'd be with Mama Tony.
You know what I'm saying?
Dad is the greatest dad of all time. Nobody can say otherwise. You call both him dad?
I don't call my fucking stepdad dad. I call him by his name. None of your business, boy.
Well, then shut the fuck up about
I'm
my
gonna, like,
black people and save your people, dumbass. Aren't you Jewish?
Yeah, I'm a little bit. Yeah, I'm tiniest little bit.
Hey, yeah, well, FYI, I enslaved your people long, long ago.
Tony's fucking my
all the time.
You know what that means. We gotta get revenge.
Oh my god! Look at him! Look at him! Oh.
That's me.
Help me! Help me!
Wow.
Go on the bed! Go on the bed!
Enough!
Hey, let's read one of these books. Let's see who's the most illiterate out of all of us.
Okay.
Sidetrack, I guess.
We will choose Robin Hood.
Yeah, my favorite. You did not plan this at all, right?
I didn't plan. No, I have. There's never been a real plan.
You don't have like a broadcast here where like you guys have. You know that's how real broadcast works.
Robin Hood and the Tinker.
Oh, nice.
And the Tinker.
You're not the Tinker.
And this you is are not the Tinker. Adventures of Robin Hood by Howard Pyle.
All right, put that book down. We're gonna actually talk.
Okay.
I was told before how 200 pounds was set upon. Fucking give me no. That's a nice book. That's changing like a nice book.
Please put that back, and we're gonna talk about something else.
Stuff? Like the fuck?
All right, let's all sit up and look presentable, okay? Pretend like nothing happened. We didn't just molest each other. Okay, guys. So our next subject is gonna be.
Cut it out right now, both of you. Stop. I don't want to play this game anymore.
What was I talking? Oh yeah. Who's gonna be skinny first? Tony? Hey,
wait,
or Xander?
Me.
Wait, let me just tap it. Let me tap it.
No.
Hey, thank you, Tony.
Oh, wait.
No, stop fighting, guys. Stop fighting. Be honest with each other.
Topic number one.
Topic number one.
Slavery.
What do you want to say?
Today's topic.
What do you want to say about slavery, Tony?
No, dude.
All right. No. If you want to talk about Egyptian slavery, if you know something about that, can you speak Egyptian? The pyramids. Do you know any who built the pyramids?
Aliens.
No, you idiot. Since I'm from actually that.
No, you idiot.
Let him talk.
Hey,
let him talk.
Let me speak.
For real. Sorry.
The people who built the pyramids are the Egyptians. And it's been proven multiple times that it wasn't slaves, it wasn't Jews, it wasn't blacks, it wasn't whites, it was nobody except the Egyptian browns. Hey, let's compare penis sizes right now.
-1.
We're swinging around because of how big it is.
I just realized I had a school project that's like really important. I did not do it.
What was it about?
EBM. What's your slideshow.
About what's your project? What's your project?
Pencils.
Who's working on it with you?
Nobody, just me.
What kind of pencil?
You go up in front of class and be like, I'm retarded. It's just a pencil that has like Go Warriors on it. That's fucking it.
Well, actually, it's not that bad. How much are you selling it for?
Like $1.
How much does it cost to make?
That's actually good.
What?
$1 pencil.
How much does it cost to make?
50 cents.
Yeah.
And that's actually not bad. If you make something for 50 cents and sell for $1, that's double the money.
Also, I think selling a pencil for $1 is way cheaper than how much it's getting sold already. Like, with big companies.
It's been in Thailand, so.
Oh, well, if you buy a pack of pencils, it's like $2 to $3. And if you buy a Go Warriors pencil, you're basically just a patriot to the freaking town, and you got a nice pencil to do your homework, so you can get to a nice college, so you can build a house, so you can pay $3,000 in taxes every second.
And a mortgage.
And a mortgage.
Bro, mortgages are...
And Puma socks for your young son, Tony.
Yeah, well...
I feel like
a certain coach right now. Like, you know, sitting like this. I should just have slippers on. Do you have slippers? I want to put them on.
No.
Bro, what did you say if your son was Tony? What would you do?
I would love him.
You just said you would kill him.
I said I would love him.
Can we have a dog break?
No. Oh,
damn it. Can we have a what?
Dog break.
We don't... That dog does not like you, and you love to spend time with it. Like, the fuck is wrong with you? You got Stockholm Syndrome, buddy. The dog was like... And then when he saw you, it was like...
Maybe because he sees me every morning running towards the bus. Probably get the PTSD.
You take the bus?
Yes. This kid is gonna start driving me, right?
Probably.
You get off your permit?
No. Yeah. He drove me around today. That's bullshit. He just don't want to drive home from practice.
No, I did not.
You drove me today.
Why don't you want to drive me home?
I can't. It's like my gas mileage would go up by 50%.
He's your neighbor. I almost don't want to edit the Brendan episode because this is way better. This feels like a show. How much would someone have to pay you to get with Girl Locked and Destroyer?
$2 billion.
$2 billion. So dude, $1 billion's not enough.
Dude, yeah. I would do it for like $200,000.
Hey, I would do it for
$200,000. Is like, that's pretty. I might even do it for like $150. Honestly.
Show the camera so they know what we're talking about.
This fucking piece of disgusting shit.
Do you want
movies? 100%. Not saying that because Brendan's gonna watch this, but I absolutely hate movies and all of them.
I hate movies.
Yeah. Do you hate the FNAF movie?
Ooh,
bro, we hate the FNAF movie. If you watch the FNAF movie,
you're a NAF.
For real. Like, you get unathletic from watching that shit. Not gonna lie. I stopped watching it.
Did you talk about the movie?
Yeah.
You gained 30 pounds in a neck beard from watching that movie.
Yeah, he has watched the movie every day for his life. And so is he. I haven't seen the movie. It's like seeing the clown that, like, I don't know.
I'm just fat.
It's okay, guys.
This was just, all right,
Tony, I want to talk about your life story.
Yeah, okay, that'll be good. So, remember how...
Tony, any important opinions?
Get skinny, unlike me.
What about you, Xander?
Excuse me.
No, this is mine!
No!
I'm the host! I like that. I'm with the most fat!